Hello and welcome back to Just Another Gaming Channel, where today, as you may have guessed, we're gaming. Woo. Not another one. Let me get the power up. Or the health or whatever. I did it! Woo, pro gamer, I have a plan though. If I can go into this hole and get a fire bucket, I'll be unstoppable. But I can't. Garbage game, 0 out of 10. Can't go into all the holes. Boo. Review bomb the game. It was a joke. Don't review bomb the game. Many people worked very hard to make this game. Plus, no one needs any more stress or reasons to be sad during Corona. Hey, did I get the money, though? Did I get the money, though? Did I get the money, though? I did it. You're dead, Koopas. You're dead. I didn't want to jump, I just wanted a treasure chest. Dumb game. Thank you. This would be strong against them, right? Because, like, all that ice jazz. It was. I'm assuming I'm about to go to the boss fight because I just 100%ed the cave. I think toads found, but that might be just there no because there's no toads in it. I deserved that, I guess. What? Well, this episode, we're gonna start the boss. Probably gonna lose to it. Then next episode, we're gonna do two more boss fights and probably gonna lose both, and then I'm gonna beat the boss off camera. That seems to be our thing now. I hope it's not the case, though. It's oil! It lights on fire! Did you hear that sound?
Oh, no. Ah! Fire! Burn! Oh, no! Help me!
It's the fire elemental, all right! Look at it burn! It's not burning up! What an amazing creature! Oh, but the poor thing has been folded into oragami, Mario! You've got to cool it down somehow! Wow, look at this thing! Its wings are huge! A majestic bird like that has to be a Velumental! And it's on fire! Totally fitting for a fire Velumental! So what should we do first, Mario? I'll take a hint, why not? The thousandfold arms can't touch the fire elemental while it's on fire. Stomp it with iron boots. Whoops. I'm gonna regret this. Magic circle on. I feel like this should be obvious, but don't touch fire! Not even with the thousandfold arms! Did you see that? Its HP went down when it lost those feathers. I bet it'd be really weak if it lost all of its feathers, but also kind of sad. Ooh, watch your wrath. Those fiery feathers all over the wings look dangerous. Well, that means this is my only choice. Ooh, keep going straight down or I can move sideways, in which case I'd die. So, straight down it is, but I do what I want, straight down. straight down this. Shiny iron boots, you're dead. You're dead. Can't believe you can make them do your battles for you in boss fights. Magic circle on. Yes, water puts out fires. I probably didn't need to explain that, huh? Well, if this volumental's fire is out, you might be able to attack it without getting burned! Thank you.
It's an ice hammer.
Okay, who's ready for some forced motion controls? No! Okay. Okay, maybe this is right. No, it's not. Okay, you got the on switch and you have the plus one. Okay, now we hit him with a shiny iron. Yeah, shiny iron. No, they could kill me if they attacked me, and I got two, so. Shiny iron, shiny mushroom. Well, it's on, so it's good. Yeah. Now do more of the feather stuff, okay? Thank you. Okay, here we go. We did it. I think we got enough feathers out. Now all we need to do is this. Velumental power. Okay, now let's see how it goes. I did it wrong. Let's go. Feeding two birds with one seed. Woo! Thank you. Gosh, this is a long video, and most of it's quiet. I still said I would at least finish an attempt of the boss fight, and I can't be a liar, so... Okay, it's not too late. Okay, it's not too late. I'm sorry I've been so quiet during most of this episode. Since I know the boss fight started at like 6 minutes and now it's been almost a half hour. And I haven't been talking much for the boss fight. I've just been really focused. I wanna win. I wanna win. Thank you. I think we're almost done. Ah, damage. Ah, damage. We're gonna win.
Yep, there's no way I lose.
Finally.
We win! Woo! Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and other YouTube stuff, and I'll see you next time on Just Nerd Gaming Channel. Please donate to my Patreon at patreon.com/justnerdgamingchannel. Goodbye!